kind of worried about they're going to eliminate Obamacare because I need to have an operation to extend my penis. An industrial accident actually here in Long Beach. I dropped a fucking pallet on my dick.
No!
Fully loaded pallet.
Oh,
man, so I need Obamacare to restore my cock to its original state of a donkey dick.
Thank you.
guys for coming out and partying with us. I just want to introduce to you Lao Lu. He was a mentor of many, many years ago. With Kuche and Dead Dankey and Stevie and the gang. He's still rocking. He's still rocking on. A little real legend. And next to him is Jenny, who is El Duce's teenage runaway girlfriend from Hollywood. She's still tricking and hooking after all these years.
He brought Long Moon. Long Moon.
If you want to get some good Duce stories, hit him up. They'll tell you all about the sandwich of love. But the modern sandwich of love, as I was looking to my woman's smartphone when she went to the bathroom. And I recognized, all of a sudden I was shocked to find out she was advertising her body on Tinder. So that's why she was disappearing for hours on end.
Ain't no
shock to store.
Ain't no shock to me.
She came back from the store 4 hours later.
Yeah.
With a Motel 6 receipt in our purse, which I found.
It was a liquor run shit.
So I called over my buddies and I said, just give this bitch a sandwich of love and then throw it in the curb.
Sandwich of love!
Yes. Dedicated to that slut. Dead slut, actually, right now. And they won't catch me.
Dead in the mud. Stuck in the
mud. They're out to get me, but they won't catch me.
But I did it, stuck in the mud.
Sandwich of love, man. Yeah. One below and one fucking up above.
We'll be right back.
golden showers. That's about a freak of nature. And a drunken dummy went over and pissed on his bitch at a mentor party. And she was passed out, so she didn't know. She didn't know what happened to her, or somebody told her. A feet told her.
Yeah, somebody
feet us off what we did.
Yeah, one of rats.
I was just passed out and I had to go, so
we all had to go.
They're not breaking the bitch. She wanted a Bill Cosby, and she's not cool.
We double her, we host her off.
It happens to men also, but this one's gonna get into that slut and the many since then who have taken the golden shower from the mentors.
Thank you.
of both sexes.
In and out of you, and let's get out of here.
That's when you punch down. You
know,
punch down. You're fucking somebody lesser than yourself.
Go ahead and play it. I ain't.
It's called when you're horny, you're horny.
It's in and out of you, and I'm out of here.
We already played that thing.
Well, I got out of here earlier.
He's all fun.
Oh my God!
His best friend is George Dickel.
Beetle!
Get it together, Sydney!
Yeah! In and out of you. Do whatever you want to do, Siggy.
Come on, Siggy. It's on you. What you gonna do?
Now he's torturing the crowd. What he's playing and he's not playing both. He's a unique player.
Oh!
fully natural rack. What do you mean?
Thank you.
called Keep It Calm. Yes. Special request. One more song singing and we can go turn up. Drink at the bar, that's his
God. No, we have to make sure we get in the beer store by 2.
It's a quarter to 2. Raymond, pick a top one. Buy a CD and drink. It means 2 or 3.